Hey guys, what is going on? I hope each and every one of you is healthy and alive, that nobody of you has the coronavirus and nobody of your beloved ones has it either. And we are living in difficult times, but today I want to talk about seeing the positive side of things in every situation. As you may know, I'm a pretty positive guy, and so I also believe that in times of the coronavirus that has brought us a situation we never have seen before, with massive lockdowns happening all over Europe, in some cities of the States as well, and practically all over the world, people are told to not leave their house and to practice social distancing. Even in situations like this, I believe we can take away something positive. And today I want to talk about that. So in my opinion, the whole corona situation has something positive, because the more I'm looking around, the more I see people that are happy. Happy for the first time in like months. Maybe it's a European thing, as we have great social systems and people don't have to be that afraid for losing their job. I know in the States some people have already lost their job, and many others are facing the potential loss of their job. But over here in Europe, many people seem to be much more relaxed and happier. They are enjoying their free time for even for the first time in many decades. They are not afraid of a Monday. They are actually looking forward to a Monday, as they can be working from home. They are spending much more time with their family and their kids. And if I just open my window in my apartment, I can hear so many children laugh. I didn't know that there were living so many kids on the street, actually. I just didn't know. And just hearing them laugh and cheer when they are playing outside in the garden, it's so amazing. And yes, many people are afraid. Many people are afraid to catch the virus. You see people walking around in stores wearing gloves and masks and distancing themselves from other people. But on the other hand, there are many people in the park. Yes, of course, they are still practicing social distancing, but they are in the group of their family, and they look so happy. They are so relaxed. And maybe the coronavirus teaches us a valuable lesson. And the lesson, in my opinion, could be that there are things that are much more important than money, like your family and your friends and spending time with each other. Maybe less is really more. Maybe the coronavirus just is there to teach us the lesson. And maybe we as a society have moved in the wrong direction over the last couple of years, because we were always striving for more and more and more, and only material things seem to matter. But now people are actually outside, as they can't go to restaurants or bars or to the movies. They are back in their family. They are forced to spend time with their family. And on the same time, as many of those opportunities have fallen away, they seem to be happy. And in my opinion, this is no coincidence. They are so much more relaxed. They are happier. And maybe there's the slight hope that we are resetting our focus and we are going back to a more traditional kind of life, where family and friends are more important than material possessions. I know it's just a thought. Let me know in the comments what you think of it. And I hope that everybody of you stay safe, and I will talk to you next time. Bye bye.